What are you going to swing, Big Mike?
My new one.
All right.
I'm doing, yep.
You feel good?
I don't know. I've been staying over there working, so I don't know. I've been making money for
a while.
My
money's on you, boy.
I don't know. I got to get it up in the air.
Yeah.
But I had to get my picture here. If I'm going down, I'm going down with my guy throwing to me.
Is he coming?
Yeah, he's here. Okay. He's the guy who just threw the bombs to Pavinsky.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So
that guy. Do you know that guy?
Pavinsky? Yeah, he's from Pennsylvania. Fantastic player.
Is he?
Yeah.
He's really good, huh?
Yeah. Play for Gasoline Heaven. I played with him at Gasoline Heaven back in the day. He's a good player.
Wow.
Great player.
He don't play with you,
No, he does. He's not old enough. He's 50.
Oh, but he's on your list.
Huh?
He's on your recruiting list.
Oh, yeah. He lives in our area, too. Heck yeah. If he was 55, he'd be here with us.
Go, Gary Holstein, Sean Gibson, and Bobby Heffelfinger.
Mike Dill here.
Whatever. Is that what it is?
Close enough.
I get to tap a couple
times.
Two taps.
Two taps, 10 swings. Two taps. Mike is using his brand new Mike Dill signature shirts. Mike,
oh, oh. So, Mike, what do you think about that round? You happy?
I was pretty happy considering I just ran out of the booth to come over here and hit. Didn't stretch or anything.
Now another hour, you'd be ready to go. You made the finals, right?
I think so. So I got to go over there and work for a little bit. If not, Coop might fire me. So
you
I got to
go make money.
I got to go over there and work for a little bit. So
yeah, okay.
Thanks, Ed.
Yeah.
Inside me, this is how legends are made.
The big chance.
Come on, Michael. Come on, Mike Dill's up here, folks.
Need some ice?
Come on, Michael.
I just checked to see if he needs to hydrate anymore.
Come on, Michael.
Do I tap any here?
Yeah, get two. Same first round, two taps.
Okay, ready?
Come on, Dilly.
That's okay. I got green. We did it time before.
Oh, yes. Monster shot.
Come on, Bob. You slayed.
Yes, that's out of here, dude. Nope.
Come on, Mike. Take your time. Go, sheet.
What am I at right now?
1 for 4.
Okay.
Still got 2 takes.
Come on, Michael. Relax.
Still got 1 take, 5 swings.
Your husband.
Oh, yes.
Come on, Michael.
I thought I could go there and get that one.
Yeah.
How many you got left?
Three. And a take.
Come on, Michael.
Oh, my God. That almost popped up in the face. Lord,
be careful.
Wow.
Yeah, thank God. We got Bill. 3 for 9. Got 1 take and 1 pitch.
1 take, 1 pitch. You know, I was going to take it regardless.
Here it is.
You always do that, though.
Yeah.
Nice job.
Good swing, Mike.
4 for 10. That boy, Michael.
And up on the throttle, victory.
quit. Step back, I'm going in. I'm cranking up on the throttle. This is how legends are made.
Give Michael the backpack, his one. And I give him all, I wanted to give him also a pair of batting gloves.
So how many hit?
He's got a truck full over here.
He finished third.
Mike hit four out of ten this time in the first round. Would you hit five or four? Five in the first round, four.
So here's what I'm going to do, Ed. I'm going to give Steve Heller.
Yeah. Look at you, man.
Well, this is like one big family, believe it or not, guys.
Okay. He's the best home run pitcher in the country. There is a fight at the back.
You don't let him pitch in regular games, though, huh?
Yeah, he's great, but he can lay it in here. But I got to hide him sometimes because everybody wants him to pitch to him. I like wanting to get out.
This is going to be the best day of my life.